to greet the game. Approaching the ring first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, Triple H!
Triple H came within 1 man of winning the Royal Rumble this past Sunday at the Joe in Detroit, but in the process eliminated more WWE superstars in the Royal Rumble match than any other man.
Triple H lasting just under 50 minutes. 50 minutes, that is just amazing.
The game will have one chance here tonight to qualify.
Well, you know, when there's an opportunity for this amazing superstar called Triple H to get an opportunity at the WWE title, you know he's going to make the most of it.
Three men in one match. There can only be one winner, and the winner is the first man to score a pin or submission in this upcoming Triple Threat main event. And of course, the winner advances to No Way Out in Seattle to compete for the WWE title inside the Elimination Chamber.
Standing at 7 feet 3 inches tall, weighing 420 pounds, the great Khali!
Talk about mammoth. Talk about a whopping sized individual. Look at great Khali.
Great Khali has found some, newfound popularity.
Oh, yeah, you kidding?
The Khali Kiss Cam.
There's WWE female fans lined up outside the arena week in and week out, just hoping to get a glimpse of the great Khali.
They're lined up out here tonight. They're cold.
I'll tell you who's cold is that's Triple H. He's cold. He's getting ready to get real cold here.
Go from India to Russia.
And making his way to the ring from Moscow, weighing 302 pounds, Vladimir Kozlov.
Well, that's why it's called World Wrestling Entertainment, from everywhere. Look at Kozlov.
I didn't say we're going from India to Russia with love or anything now.
You're showing your age with that line, but I hear you. That movie.
I show my age, I look in the mirror. All right, three men looking for one opportunity. Again, the first man to score a pin or submission will win it. The WWE Championship Elimination Chamber match is the destination in Seattle, Washington, in about 3 weeks. Every man for himself in this environment.
Well, you have to be smart and use some strategy here. And I think that's where it's in Triple H's corner. He's favored, in my opinion. Of course, he's so clever and crafty.
The Cerebral Assassin didn't get that nickname by accident, I can tell you that. And the undefeated Vladimir Kozlov peeled off the game so the great Khali can get him some. Khali, 7'3", 420.
Oh, nice. Don't be confused that Kozlov's helping Triple H.
No, it's every man for himself, and this is an interesting language issue here. It's about the same kind of English as I do. Khali.
That's a lot of foot meeting the face.
That is a huge foot But who's going to qualify? Who's going to advance in this main event? We'll find out when we come back. What a main event here on Friday Night SmackDown. The game, the great Khali, who you're seeing here, and the undefeated Vladimir Kozlov involved in a triple threat Elimination Chamber qualifying match. We'll see who will compete for the WWE title inside that Elimination Chamber at No Way Out.
And again, smart strategy by Triple H here. We're on a commercial break. Let's see, watch what happens here, how Triple H is able to get the upper hand, or leg, I should say, work on the leg of the great Khali.
Again, trying to knot off that quadricep. If anybody knows about quadriceps, it's Triple H who's come back from two debilitating quadricep surgeries to continue a magnificent career. Those careers can end in 3 seconds.
Well, Triple H is definitely battle tested. And right now, in a battle, the Moscow Mauler might get the win.
Ironically, in the Royal Rumble this past Sunday, it was Triple H who eliminated Vladimir Kozlov over the top rope, where both his feet touched the floor, thus eliminating the undefeated Russian here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Kozlov is such an intense, frightening individual, an amazing presence. When, ladies and gentlemen, you meet this man in person, it's just uncomfortable to stand near this person.
Clothesline strikes the game. Game not over. I always like to see Kozlov talk to somebody else before I think about saying hello.
Well, Kozlov, as we pointed out, JR, for weeks here on SmackDown, was bred to be a champion since he was a young boy in Russia. Kozlov has an opportunity to advance to No Way Out.
A nice backbreaker by Kozlov. Kozlov's career in Russia been compared by many insiders to that of Alexander Karelin.
Yes.
You young fans don't know who Alexander Karelin is, do yourself a favor and do a Google search.
One of the greatest Greco-Roman wrestlers worldwide ever.
And the game sits out the back. Nice counter. Thunderous. Perfectly executed DDT. Remember, the first man to score a pin or submission in this triple threat match, the great Khali, still in the match, still reeling on the outside after his leg was worked over by the game.
Spot by Triple H to eliminate if he... Oh.
Wait a minute.
Kozlov catching the game. Ball away slam. May do it, and Kozlov couldn't get that pin completely executed.
And Kozlov is undefeated in singles competition.
And Kozlov a focused full head of steam, and the game just one step ahead of the aggressive, undefeated Moscow Mauler.
Well, that's the thing. With Triple H, you cannot hesitate. Like that, if you hesitate, the game's gonna nail you.
And processes so much information. And that, now the double A spinebuster found its mark. The game is building some momentum. But the great Khali's back in the fray. And Khali with a huge flying pan-sized hand just chopped the game down to the canvas. And now perhaps Khali's got the advantage.
Oh man, all the fight.
Khali's got that Khali vice.
Triple H is caught in a vice.
Triple H may have nowhere to go. Khali may be on his way to No Way Out. Wait a minute.
Watch out.
Oh, Khali.
Battering ram.
Right to the sternum of the great Khali.
I think that battering ram was intended for Triple H.
What? Kozlov's on momentum, and the game's cerebral assassin abilities. No, wait a minute.
No way. That's a good... Oh!
Triple H, somehow, some way, with a massive pedigree on the 420-pounder.
Triple H!
Triple H did it. Triple H has qualified for the WWE Championship Elimination Chamber match at No Way Out.